Hey guys, so today I'm going to be showing you how to make your own swimsuit cover-up out of a large, oversized t-shirt. This requires absolutely no sewing and just a few common household items. So the first thing that you're going to need is just some kind of marking device, I guess. I'm going to be using a white charcoal pencil. You can use a pen, a pencil, a marker, or something. Just make sure that it doesn't leave too big of a mark. Then you're going to need a tape measure or just a straight edge and a pair of really sharp scissors. So the first thing you're going to do is flip your t-shirt inside out and then put it on for fitting. Okay, so after you've got your t-shirt on, just kind of mess with it and make sure that it is exactly how it's going to be laying on you when you wear it. And then basically what you're going to do is just outside of your chest, make sure that kind of the swimsuit area is covered, make a little mark. And then what you're going to do is take the pencil, go straight across where you made your first mark to show you where to make the second mark. Then after you've made those two markers, that's going to be your starting point, and lay your t-shirt out as flat as possible, seam to seam, to make sure that there are no wrinkles. And basically you're just going to take your straight edge. I'm using just a tape measure because I felt like that was going to be the easiest way for me to do this. But just make a little dashed line down to the side and make sure it's pretty far underneath where the natural armpit line would be from your shirt. Just make that line, and then what you're going to do on both sides is you're just going to cut straight up to the neckline from where you made those little dashes. I'm not gonna wait for the boys, boys with the toys, toys, wanting more. They're losing the war by one way ticket. After you've made your cuts, just turn the shirt back inside out and then flip it over to the back side. And as you're going to notice, right where you cut up to the neckline, it didn't quite go all the way to the back. So just continue on that cut line up until the collar. Just do that on both sides and cut very carefully so the line's really even, and this is going to leave you with a razor back. After you've cut your back, go ahead and pick the shirt up, and then as you can see, there's going to be a natural collar line. Make sure not to cut over the seams, or that's going to kind of fray the shirt and you just don't want to do that. But just kind of cut along the natural collar line of your shirt until the sleeve is off, just until you've reached both cut lines. And as you can see, you're going to be left with a nice, big, thick strap like this. And believe it or not, that is it. We are done, ready to go. So you can go ahead and put this sucker on, wear it to the beach, the pool, wherever you're going to go. And that is how you make a swimsuit cover-up out of an oversized t-shirt. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. DIY / tutorial, whatever you want to call it. Leave your comments below and let me know what you think if you want more DIY videos. And so I hope you guys are having a wonderful day, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.